Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
And I'm the executive director for the Kerr Village PA. I'd like to thank you all for coming out.
Do you live here in Oakville?
Yes.
Yeah, what is it about princesses that you love?
I don't know.
Who made your costume?
My mom.
Love your costume.
It's Wolverine.
It's a Wolverine. Do you like Wolverines?
Yeah. And I'll go to the Spider-Man one.
Oh, you know what? I'll meet you there.
Again, Mark Stafford's running a harmonica clinic for kids starting in a minute or two inside the High Note.
You're welcome. What a racket! Bottom of the harmonica, okay? So if you need to switch it around, switch it around.
Eric Nagler, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming today. First of all, happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Ow.
You know what? When I was growing up, I made music with other people. That was the thing that I did that was fun. Then I started to perform, and it was performing for people. But when I started to play in schools again, then it was making music with, and I realized that's what I always like to do, is make music with people.
We have students coming from all the music stores around the area. To strut their stuff for us today.
I must have noticed all the roses and the nutmeg.
What is your name?
Madison.
Madison, what does it feel like being on stage?
Well, I can tell you the truth, it's really nerve-wracking, but once you get into it, it just kind of goes away.
And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world.
Are you guys having fun today?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's been your favorite thing?
Oh, we like the jumping castle.
The jumping castle?
Yeah.
Which one?
My turn.
Beware of the blob, it creeps and leaps and glides and slides across the floor, right through the door, all around the wall. A splotch, a blotch, be careful of the blob.
Okay, so right hand, left brain, and this way. Woohoo! Yippee!
Well, you. Oh. Lovely.
Is there a Mrs. Gomer too?
Yep. She's out at Canadian Tire right now. She's getting a bird bath.
Oh, a bird bath.
Okay. And then, sometimes, the little rascal gets away.
For your entertainment.
Okay, why did they call the elevator?
This was worth the price of admission right here, folks. And Hi, guys. Okay.
Great. Okay. Somebody, now be careful now. Don't hurt yourself. Oh. Thank you.
You look great. I love your costume.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank everybody who's come out today to make this event an absolute success. Our volunteers who have been here all day long. Without volunteers, these type of events would not be possible.
What a beautiful Snow White you are. Happy Halloween. Do you have a favorite Disney movie?
Yeah. All of them.
All of them.
I enjoy everything. We live in Oakville, and I love Gulfstream.
I love Oakville.
So are you excited to be going into the spooktacular?
Yeah.
So tell us, are you kind of scared going in there? I see you moving back.
No. She is so. That's because she's real.
Are you having fun today?
Sort of, yeah.
So obviously there's popcorn to be had somewhere. You have no idea what's waiting for you in there, like none.
What are you going to be for Halloween?
Stormtrooper.
I'm going to be Michael Jackson.
I'm probably going to be Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
You look like the Joker. Should I be scared?
Yes.
Yes.
Are you a little bit scared?
No.
Just a little bit.
Have you been through the spooktacular house yet?
Even though I look scary, I'm scared.
Fine. Just to see if you can handle it.
You got it, baby.
Rob Burton.
Oh, man.
This one doesn't jump out. Like, that one jumps out.
We have a lot of activities still planned for the evening. We've got another movie being played at 7:45 this evening. Stay tuned for the movie. We will know in the next 15 minutes whether it's a go or not go. Have a great evening. Take care.